forget to widow. She's gay. I would love that.